Newcastle. She comes all the way. And I worked with her on Monday, and I kept saying, what's your story of your song? And she goes, well, Britney does this. I said, stop looking at the fucking video and think about what the story is about. It's fine to look at Britney Spears, it's still a move, but understand the story. So her challenge was to go home and see if she understood what the song was about. So let's see what she comes up with. Give it up for Cindy Vyper! You're not breathing, your lips are blue. Are you alright, sweetheart? Are you sure you're alright? And I just say, somebody, she was out the back, she bought a wig tonight, and some fucking cunt has stolen the wig out of the dressing room. We don't know who's stolen it. Yes, but if we can't fucking catch you, your vagina or dick is going to be removed, alright? So, nothing worse than thieving fucking fuckers, yeah? Let's go to Mitzi. Yeah. This is Cindy, Mitzi Cindy.
Hi, how are you?
Drag legend, hi. Amateur.
It was fabulous, and you obviously thought a lot about what you were doing, but you were thinking a lot. You need to sort of relax a little bit more and have a little bit more fun with it. And then rookie mistake, stop miming when you do choreography. You need to be confident enough in the song that when you lose that note, because people do it all the time, throw their hand out and they close their mouth and the song keeps fucking going. So when you're concentrating on your choreography, you lose your miming. But you're a great performer, you just need to put a bit more enthusiasm and attitude into it.
She's definitely got potential, I
think. Yeah.
There's something there, I believe, too.
But it is, when you're doing choreography, it's all about learning how to think everything you do to be second nature. And you're not, because you're thinking about things, and it's only over a period of time that you'll learn to do choreography and off it. It's great. I enjoy it.
Porsche!
Alright, I've got a couple of things here. You have a lazy and angry face while you're miming, which a queen called Gwyneth Mungerlbitch made a career out of. And if you can just find out who you are and be it on purpose, then it will work for you. So really think about who you are trying to sell and make that happen. Face and costume amazing, mime excellent, except when you drop out. And I didn't know you'd lost your wig. I was going to give you a crit about that. The hair kind of works, but
it actually does work. Considering someone needs a fucking wig. Dakota! Speaking of wig niggas, you've lost a few, haven't you?
Yeah, all the time. Good on you for not letting that throw you and coming out and being so confident. I thought that those sharp movements you had in the beginning, that first verse, were great, so well thought out, very different. That looked just so abstract and flawless. I love it. I actually didn't mind the sort of bitch look and the not cold, but the vibe you had going on. I thought it was more of like an inner strength, and it almost had a bit of like, I've got this down, it doesn't matter. So I quite enjoyed that. Otherwise, great. Thank you.
Vanity Fair! I love the TikTok, it's really good.
It's gonna get tired very, very quickly.
Not for me.
And I'm gonna get angrier and angrier.
Yeah, good, I love
You look fabulous. Look, compared to last week, look, last week you came out and I thought you were absolutely shit. I wanted you to go home last week, that week, and never see you again. But in saying that, I knew you were coming back for 14 weeks, so I thought, I better be nice. But I felt tonight you were much more true to who you are as a person. But I think there's still a lot of evolution that you can take to being a true artist, true to yourself. But I love the look, I love the hair. I didn't care that you lost, well, I do care that you lost it or got stolen, but I love
the fact. You can get a wig by Benny and buy a new one.
Yeah,
got a discount this week.
Can't have been, has she?
Yeah, you do, don't you? You sell that.
Yeah, for faulty wigs.
Yeah, faulty. Well, she's a bit faulty, so yeah, it's alright.
Alright.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen.
But you need more personality. I felt you really lacked personality. You were concentrating on the movements too much, and what that took. Yeah, that's it. Okay, bye. Yeah.